just got killed by a Spectre, so people should take my opinion with a grain of salt from now on. On everything.